Loyalty Squad, it's your girl Kendra, aka Queen K.
And your boy LJ.
Yes, I got LJ with me, guys, because as you could tell by that title, LJ wants to get his ears pierced. Are you excited?
Yes.
He's excited, guys. He's nervous. What are you nervous about? What you nervous
about? I'm nervous about that.
It's gonna hurt?
Yeah.
He's nervous that it's gonna hurt. That's what he says. So, guys, also, as you can see, wait. Before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
And if you're not keeping up with the hammers, then what are you doing?
If you're not keeping up with the hammers, then what are you doing? We want to know. But guys, as you can tell by that title, I don't know how John is gonna react because we didn't tell Daddy. We didn't tell Daddy that he wanted his ears pierced, and I figured I'm home with him all the time, so why not go get his ears pierced? I'm gonna do what he wanna do. He's, how old are you, Elle?
I'm 7.
He's 7 years old. I feel like he's old enough to know what's like right or wrong, or like what he wants in life. I'm not gonna say right or wrong, but what he wants in life. So comment down below, do you think I'm wrong for doing this and not telling John? How you think Daddy gonna feel, Elle?
Mad or excited?
You think he gonna be mad or excited, one or the other? Mm-hmm. All right, so LJ said he gonna be mad or excited. We don't know. I hope he don't be mad at me, but guys, we are about to be out. We gonna get LJ's ears pierced. And we will see y'all. Yeah, we'll see y'all next. All right, y'all, so I am back home and I want you guys to see LJ looks so nice with his ears pierced, but he got one ear pierced, but he take it forever to come in here. Okay, come here. Let's show the people. Look, turn your head. He got his ear pierced. It's a little red, but he got his ear. Did it hurt when you got it done?
No.
He didn't. He said it didn't hurt him, y'all. He takes pain really, really well, right? You excited? You like it?
Mm-hmm.
You love it?
Mm-hmm.
You look so handsome.
I'm gonna check on one more time.
I don't think Dad is here yet. So, yeah, when T get here, I'm gonna show you guys his reaction. Hopefully it's a good one. Do you guys like it? Like, comment down below. Do y'all like LJ here? His hair. Do you like his hair too? Cause I did that. It's a new thing I did on him. But do you like his earring? Like, I like his little swag he got. Y'all don't understand. The dude got swag, okay? But yeah, we gonna see. I'ma pick this camera back up soon as John get here, honey. Okay, and that's on period. TJ is gonna be mad. I just know my husband. I feel like he's gonna be mad. Like, a part of me feel like he's gonna be like, yo, I like it because it looks nice. But then a part of me feel like he's gonna be upset that I got it done because LJ is only 7 years old. But he old enough to me to make these decisions. So yeah, how do y'all feel about it? Do you like it? I like it. Okay. I'ma go. I'm rambling now. I'ma go.
Period. Let's try again.
All right, y'all. So T is here. I'm in LJ room with L.
He's playing the game
right now. And the thing isn't hurting his ear because he has it.
BJ said hi.
Hi, BJ.
And to the loyalty squad.
Oh, okay, BJ said hi to the loyalty squad.
Yep.
So I'm just trying to make sure everything's set. So Daddy just pulled up. So so y'all can see how wild LJ is. Do it again. Hey.
Yeah.
He crazy. I am so nervous. So I'm waiting for T to come through the door, and I'm gonna just act like I'm vlogging, you know, just to see his reaction, to see how he gonna do with L.
Okay, bye. I'm
nervous.
Hey.
I'm in here with this little boy, y'all. He aggy. Yeah, I need to take my braids out for real. I'm gonna be doing a tutorial soon. with how I be basically washing, doing my LOC method, showing you guys what I do, because everyone like was asking like, about my hair being so long and what I do. So I'm gonna show you guys what I do. The only thing different is I'm gonna be using these products. It's a black owned business, so it is a sponsored video, so I'll be showing you guys, so please stay tuned for that. But I'm just waiting until my products come in, and then I'm gonna take these braids out and I'm gonna do my thing. Okay, that's just what I'm waiting for.
I told you it's fire.
I wish he hurry up, yo. Daddy, I wish he hurry up.
Oh, please, Jim. Wait.
You're taking forever. Hey, get up here, bruh. Get up here, bruh. Oh, shoot. I think he coming. We'll still just play the game. Would y'all be mad? Let me ask myself the question. Would I be mad if T went and did this without me? I was about to curse. You dang Skippy, I would be mad. So I can't be upset if he is upset with me.
No. But you
are fine. I can't be upset, but I'm praying it goes like not left. We might be surprised and he'd be like, yo, I love it. So
I got what you like, yo.
She'd be
I'm doing the last forever emote. Yo. Wait. 3, 2, 1. I already got some songs in the water pants. I just want some ice on my wrist to look better when I dance. And I'm looking out to put you in a trance. I just want a rolly with a double inch. I already got some songs in
the. He's a whole character.
I just want some ice.
Y'all gonna see more of him.
So I look better when I dance. I got what you like,
yo. What the heck is daddy doing?
I'm gonna fight now.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna wait till the door open and I'll come back. Babe, I've been vlogging all day today.
Word.
Say what up to the vlog. Introduce yourself.
What up, y'all? Just got in from work.
Yes.
I know I look crazy, but it is what it is.
You look good, babe.
Hard working, y'all.
How was your day?
My day was short and sweet.
What you got?
We just got some lunch from Mickey D's. Hell, you want the rest of my fries?
Take your thing off and come here. You want the fries?
What's going on, man?
Nothing.
What the heck?
Yeah.
What's that in your ear? Huh?
I got my ear pierced.
What was this?
Today he wanted to go get his ears pierced, so I told him it was okay.
I didn't know nothing about that.
I know, I didn't tell you. I wanted to surprise you.
What?
LJ, come here.
You like that?
Mm-hmm.
Did it hurt?
A little bit.
Oh my goodness. Hey.
What?
How you?
I was vlogging to get your reaction, babe.
You like it?
Yeah.
Hey, why would you do something like that?
Why would I do what? LJ, he wanted it. Tell him, L.
Yeah, I did.
Tell him you wanted it.
I wanted it. Except,
Listen, I feel like...
What?
Hey, I feel like he's a little too early.
Too early?
Too young. I think it's a little too early.
Let's go sit down. Let's... All right, so... I get that. I listen, 100%. I get that you feel like it's too early, but I feel like me personally, I felt like he was old enough to get it because this is what he wanted. He told me this, and I told him I was gonna say something to you, but then I was like, no, let's surprise daddy. He looks nice with his earring. What you guys think? It looks really nice.
Oh my goodness.
And it's a little red because it's like, it's...
Why didn't you talk to me first? Why didn't you tell me about it? You didn't mention it, no nothing.
No, because I said maybe I'll just surprise you like I did my nose ring. Like a surprise. Like...
No, I felt like you could have waited till you got older.
Older, like what? How old?
maybe a teenager. I feel like that's...
Look at his face. He like, what, you feel like it's good to get it right now, right, LJ? I feel like we should be the parents that allow our kids to express what they want to go through. Like, he wanted his, he seen you lead by example. He seen you with an earring and he went and got a his, he wanted one.
That was older. That was older. Hey, he's young.
He's 7.
Yeah, that's too young. You can't make those decisions.
I feel like he's old enough to make these decisions.
Oh my goodness. I can't believe this. Did you cry? You didn't cry?
Why are you eating like you ain't never eat before?
You're a big boy.
He just ate. The nerve of him.
Oh my goodness, yo. This is...
He a big boy now.
This is crazy.
It's a little red, you know? Mm-hmm. It's a little red, but it's good, bae.
Bae, you should have talked to me first.
You upset about it?
Bae, it does look nice. It does look nice, but...
Y'all honestly think I should have told T before doing something like this? Like, honestly. Or do you think, like, your kids... Comment down below. But do you think, like, your kids can make these decisions on their own? Like, how I felt.
He's seven.
I feel like he was old enough. If he old enough to sit here and say, Ma, I want X, Y, and Z, I felt like, let's go. Like,
No way.
So we disagree on something.
Yes.
You really don't agree that I... Like, do you think that I should have just told you and maybe we could have made a decision?
Yes, I felt
like... Or you feel like he shouldn't have it at this age, period. Like, what is it?
I feel like you should have... We should have talked about it first. And that, at a young age... So, you feel me? He's a young man. He's supposed to wait till...
He's a young... Exactly.
Teenage,
he's a young,
maybe.
He's a young man.
Teenage.
He should be able to make these decisions, babe.
No way, babe. No, babe. You don't do nothing like that without telling me.
Sorry, well, I thought, LJ, what you think?
It's good.
You think it's good? You think you okay with making the decision on your own?
Mm-hmm.
It does look nice, but. Geez.
Do you think we should have told Daddy?
No.
Oh. He feel like we shouldn't even have told you.
What?
I don't know.
Oh goodness, yo. What in the world? What in the rent? What?
That what? What?
He like it, and he looks like so it. Handsome. He said he like it.
Yeah, I like it.
Nah, man. Let's...
And he want the other one done. He want both of them done, but I told him one for now.
I think this is something for me and you to talk about.
Not the camera.
I don't want to discuss it in front of my child. I don't want him to feel some type of way, but dang.
Well, guys, you see T's reaction. It isn't what we thought. You want to tell Dad to calm down? Say calm down, calm down.
Calm down. Yeah,
I do. Daddy upset.
Yo, I can't believe this, yo. What y'all think about this? What you... Y'all think I'm wrong?
Mom.
I feel like, you feel me, maybe teenager age, you know, like the age, like a teen, preteen.
So if Jamar Jamel was to come to you, you feel like...
I feel like, yeah, you know, they old enough to make that decision, not a 7-year-old, you know?
Well, what you got to say about it, L?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Mm-hmm.
Do you feel bad that you got it and Daddy upset?
No.
No?
You don't feel bad?
You don't feel bad?
I do.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
You feel bad? You wish you would have waited and told Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but you could tell Daddy why we got it done now.
Mm-hmm. Okay. It's because it's a prank, Dad! It's a prank!
It's a prank!
It's a prank!
So we pranked.
Really in there.
No, it do. It, yeah, it look real good. It's what like the... in there, and it's red a little bit. It's a magnet.
Oh my goodness.
So we didn't tell you guys that we were doing a prank on Daddy. So we pranked the loyalty squad and Daddy. Oh my God. How cool was that, L?
That's so cool.
LJ wanted to do this prank on his father, so this is LJ's very first prank on his dad.
You better be lucky that it's a prank. You better be lucky it's a prank. Both of y'all better be lucky it's a prank.
Listen, I know T really wanted to go up. I think because the camera was in his face, he was keeping it calm. But it's a prank, guys. I would never go and do something without talking to TJ first. That was a first. Daddy took Team LJ in the comment section. Team Loyalty Squad.
Team LJ, Team Loyalty Squad.
How you feel, bae?
I feel relieved. I wasn't ready for that.
Team John.
I was not ready for that.
And Mom.
Aww.
Or Shay.
Oh, they don't know me as Shay. But I'm glad that it was just a prank, because I know when I put this camera down, T probably would have gave me the business.
I am not cool like this.
So, you want to take it out now or you want to keep it in?
I
want
to keep it in.
He feeling it, y'all. He feeling himself.
I do not know where the other one went.
Yeah, so we were going to do both, but I dropped the other. Yeah, I dropped. Thank God I had two. I dropped it, and you know it's so small, I couldn't see it. But we love you guys. We will see you guys in the next vlog. Say deuces.
Deuces.
We out.